A Vancouver native who is the toast of the NHL leads the Sharks into Rogers Arena tonight, and that's Evander Kane, fresh off his four-goal performance in Calgary last night. That's 10 points in 8 games with the Sharks, who didn't have to pay a king's ransom to get Kane from the Buffalo Sabres at the trade deadline. There's a lot riding on this game for the Sharks.
565 games he played as a Canuck. Here's Delzato with a shot, rebound to Daniel Sedin, puts it to the crease, Daniel banging away, Del holding the line, and he's able to cover the puck as the Canucks, both Sedin brothers were there trying to jam the puck in.
Yeah, you look at the first four matchups between these two teams this year, the Vancouver Canucks have been able to muster up 40 or more shots in each of those games. Only one win to show for it, but I like the fact that come out firing and jamming away early in this one here.
4-for-16 against the Canucks on the power play this year in their four meetings. Good. Here's LeBanc moving it off the right side. Kevin LeBanc fakes the shot, centers the puck. Markstrom was able to block it, and he squeezes the pads to cover it.
He scored a real sharp angle goal on Mike Smith last night in Calgary, and is starting to really find his shot again. So looks to shoot it, a little delay, and a good job by Markstrom to stand his ground. A little awkward, but he outweights LeBanc here as the defender goes down.
Dozen seconds to go on the power play. Jake Virtanen works his way in. Banks one around for Reed Boucher. Boucher all the way back. Pouliot, here's Goldobin. He shoots, he scores!
One pass, two passes, and what a shot by Goldobin. Good screen in front for Tannen. Once he got in there, goes right into the eyes of Aaron Dell. Not a chance to see that one. And it's a 1-0 lead.
The drought is done. 222 minutes and 57 seconds. And the Canucks will not eclipse a dubious mark. Here's Couture, Brent Burns, Logan Couture with a wrist shot blocker, same puck is centered, and LeBanc scores. Kevin LeBanc. Markstrom made the initial save, but the puck was thrown across the crease, and LeBanc on a power play ties the game.
But right away, Logan Couture, you could tell, he wanted to get this puck to the net, tries to go high short side. He scored a goal the other night in Edmonton just like that. And they find the loose puck and battle away. This isn't a pretty one, so to speak. It's get a puck to a net. Nice backhand pass, though, by Pavelski. That was a no-looker. I didn't realize that he knew exactly where he was putting that puck onto the tape. But converge. That's three Sharks that are right there over top of Markstrom. It'll pay off with better looks offensively.
Coming off a career high in ice time last game in Anaheim. 18 minutes, 2 seconds. Here's Couture. He scores! Virtanen was trying to tie him up. He was going to get a penalty.
Jake Virtanen had no choice but to dig in here. He's in the right position, doesn't get his feet moving though. He just moved his feet a little bit more, but give Logan Couture a lot of credit. He gets himself into that position. Hurdle just jams it towards the net, and a nice redirection chop at the puck as he's going down. Couture makes it 2-1. It's been a tight, hard-fought game so far.
Here's Brendan Dillon with one-timer, and it's through Markstrom and in. Looked like it hit the bottom of his glove and went in. Not sure if it was tipped.
He just teased this one up off a faceoff. This puck looks like it's up for grabs. Just a quick little play back to the blue line. And Timo Meier, excellent screen as he jumps in front of the eyes of Jacob Markstrom. He gets in there and just kind of jumps and spins at the same time, takes the eyes away. So the shot taken right at that time. No chance to follow it up, and it beats Markstrom.
Horvat wins the faceoff. Edler at the left point. Sam Gagne puts one in front. Horvat scores!
A win. A nice pass down low, and it's that quick strike mentality. You have a body in the presence around the net, put it right in there. Bo Horvat gets lost here. Right at the top of the blue paint. Goes off of his right skate. That's not a kicking motion. He's right in there. And redirects it home on that pass by Sam Gagne.
Canucks maintain control. Edler at the blue line. Henrik Sedin, top of the circle. Puts one in front, deflected. Horvat on the rebound. Daniel missed. Now Gagne stopped by Dell, who came sliding to his right.
But then right away they get on that loose puck, set it up again, and create another opportunity. You like to see that one there by Gagne.
Two more good chances for the Canucks. 40 seconds left in their power play. Trailing by one, Daniel Sedin. Back to Gagne. Here's Edler with a one-timer. He scores!
This is just pressure on this power play. The 5-on-3, they go to work right away. Henrik Sedin with a real nice opportunity. He puts it right out in the slot, and Horvat just can't convert. Sam Gagner, a one-timer in the high slot, a second opportunity as Sedin whacks away at that loose puck and then go to work here as this one goes back to Gagner, and it's a one-timer once again.
Into the corner for Hansen, knocked off his stick by Tanev. Braun tried to get one in front, puck deflects to Pavelski, tees it up to the side, Kane is stopped by Jacob Markstrom.
Again, a couple good puck battles, one on the wall. This one takes a bounce off the skate of Tanev right to Pavelski. Before it even gets to his stick, he knows exactly where Evander Kane is, on the tape, off the tape. Tremendous save by Markstrom to fight through.
But off the target. Sharks get the puck ahead. Bodker dives to tip it to Logan Couture. Couture moving in. Weak centering pass, but here's a chance for Hurdle and a lunging save by Jacob Markstrom.
This one here at Flubs, it gets deflected, so it slows down right onto the tape of Tomas Hurdle, and he makes a great backhand deke. Takes it, elevates, and Markstrom just a great job to stay with him.
Burns lifts the puck in, gloved down by Tanev, and calmly plays to Edler. Ahead to Goldobin, drop pass, Leipzig in. Brendan Leipzig with a shot up over top of the goal. Might have ramped up off the stick of the San Jose defender.
Nice little transition through the neutral zone as Goldobin just leaves it for a streaking Leipzig, and he gets a real good shot away that might ricochet off the stick and elevates quickly.
Bertanen able to chip the puck off the boards and out. 6 minutes into the third. Here's Meyer in on the right side. Wrist shot scores! Beat Markstrom between the right arm and the body, I believe.
Looks like this puck is out of the zone, but look at them. They quickly get outside the blue line. Quick transition, one little pass, and Timo Meyer just takes the shot from the outside. Looks like he's maybe got his head up looking for a pass. Look at this. Looks left, says nope, fires it. He's always possessed a great shot. And that little look away maybe fooled Markstrom as he beats him on the far side and gives his team the lead.
Delzato across, they center and Horvat hit the outside of the post. Set up by Leipzig.
Nice attack again, a couple real good opportunities here for the Canucks, who are not giving up here and continue to drive. This one there right on the tape. Bo Horvat tries to ricochet at home. He looks up to the sky afterwards, just a little bit hard off the stick and ricochets and hits that post instead of going in.
Bo Horvat in on the left wing. In front, Goldobin off his skate. Leipzig off the side of the net. Goldobin centers, intercepted by Tierney, gives it away to Tanev. Goldobin hit the post, pucks underneath Dell, and the whistle blows. My goodness.
Goldobin sneaks in far side, ricochets it off the bar, and what a play there by Dell. To curl the legs back in and hold on to it here, and I don't think they felt that he had frozen that puck enough.
Here's Henriksen centering, and a great play by Hurdle to intercept the pass intended for Daniel Sedin. Hurdle with an empty net, scores. Made the defensive play in front of his own goal and skated down to make it 5-3. The Sharks are gonna put this one away.
Yeah, just a good defensive play here by Hurdle. Eventually he'll find this puck. So good movement by the Canucks trying to find that pass right there. Good stick as Hurdle's in the right position. Then he just gets his feet moving.
Winning on back-to-back nights, 7-4 last night in Calgary, and a 5-3 decision here at Rogers Arena. Timo Meyer, a couple of goals. Aaron Dell stopped 28 of 31. And the Sharks knock off the Canucks 5-3 and win the season series, beating the Canucks 4 out of 5.